I need to put a power cord in my DeWalt dcb115 charger. I took it apart to see which wire is the positive and which is the negative to hook this new power cord from Home Depot. Because the cord fell out of the door of my vehicle and we're off on the highway. So I can't figure out which one is white and which one is black. So on the left right there is P1, on the left is on the right is P2. You can see in there, P1 and P2. And that little Ferris wheel looking thing next to the right one, and that little oil tank reserve shaped object seems to be connected to the left. I'll flip it over and see that this one jumps over to that one. This one jumps over to this one, I think. Which one is the black and which one is the white? P1 is on the left and P2 is on the right. P1 is on the left, P2 is on the right. Which one should be black, which one should be red? This little Ferris wheel has a wave looking icon below it. Is that induction? Why doesn't it have a ground and a positive symbol on it? Somebody help me.